time to talk for those of us who are actually good at it. Less gossip, more work.
Let's kill every single one of these gobs.
Death to the orcs!
I smell something.
Feel this!
Sing my name!
I don't want to...
These tongues of flame will lick your body and boil your blood.
So you're the source of all this mayhem in Mordor. I am the alchemist, and it's my job to bottle all that fury. You will fuel the Dark Lord's army, though you may have to die first.
Thank you.
supplies are bound for the west, for Gondor eventually. We need to make sure they get there intact.
We need those supplies. And we need those orcs dead.
Starting to think the universe has a plan for us. Everything is connected. You, me, my weapon, your Guruk face.
Go!
The Shriekers are coming for you. But since they ain't here now, looks like it falls to me to hack you up.
I hear beasts rattling their cages.
I don't remember calling you, little dog. Are you lost?
away from the...
Flock.
Something's sneaking about.
Move before it gets away.
Tired of things sneaking about.
Submit to exit Krakendown.
Denied,
brave walker.
I found him.
Judge? No! We skip right to the execution.
We'll meet again, you filth!
Up above! The Ranger's back! Hit him again! Again!
Thank you.
Shugong.
You monster! You took his head off! Yummy! You really think there's a chance of saving the city, don't you? I see it in your eyes. Not hope. Delusion.
Satisfy my hunger.
It's your fault I'm hungry.
I swore not one drop of grog, nor a bite of fresh meat would pass my lips until you lay dead at my feet. I'll break my fast only after I've broken you.
Thank you.
does next won't be pretty, but I can guarantee you it'll be very interesting.
We'll cut you off that base.
Idril will not stand by as her father is held by the Uruks.
No. She is a warrior and she will do what is necessary.
Idril will not wait while the Uruks have her father.
Her youth is her strength and her weakness.
My father's being held in the War Chief's camp, but we were spotted before we could attempt a rescue. Baranor wants to wait till daybreak, hit them with a small company.
But you want to go back now, alone. That is the way to suicide.
If I wait till dawn, my father will be dead.
Not saying don't go.
Hmm. Uruks we captured last winter told stories of a gravewalker. Half man, half wraith. A demon.
And what do you believe?
I believe we'd be lucky to have him.
Berenor and I overheard the Uruks. They took my father to a nearby encampment. We must freeze.
Idril, we must move carefully.
Nicely done!
Leave this foul place.
Ow!
I am in your debt, Ranger.
No grog till we take the city, he says.
We need to.
No feast till we make a party. Who needs a stone when you've got steel?
You have saved me, Lady Adran.
We don't know what we'll find, Idril. Prepare yourself.
I am prepared.
Then why don't I?
I shoot my arrows at the clouds.
Watch me kill you!
Surround you!
Thank you.
We must make haste.
My lady, they've taken the general to
many thanks.
You're not going anywhere,
General.
Oh, Adriel. Oh, you should not have come here.
I came for you.
This is not what I wanted. For you, or for any of us.
There are things we don't get to choose, but we can still fight.
You are your mother's daughter. Come. The reinforcements will be arriving soon. Quickly, before more arrive.
Father, we...
Quickly!
General returns. Open the gate. Open the gate.
General, the Seeing Stone. I can use it.
Lantir, safe where it is. The armies of Gondor will come soon.
They're safe. Good.
Come.
We've been waiting for Gondor for weeks. No one has come. Can you really use the stone to defeat them?
Yes.
Then I will find where it's hidden.
We must return to Shelob. She can show us the location of the Palantir.
The Palantir is here. The war is here. We must weaken Sauron's hold on Minas Ithil.
It is time. Shelob will show us the Palantir.
Only if it serves her interests.